Well, there is a new modern pier in Scarborough, and the man known as the harbor master at Pine Point Pier says he hopes it will help fishermen make more money and save their backs. The forecaster's Mario Moretto takes a closer look. So, Mario, first of all, tell us a little bit about the new pier that was built.
So the new pier goes out into the bay, obviously, and it's about 220 feet long, 14 feet wide. It's got electricity, freshwater access, and 2 1-ton jib cranes that the fishermen can use to load and unload their fuel, their catch for the day, or bait. So help people get down to the floats and into the boats without having to wait for the low tide.
Okay, so it's a pretty nice pier. So tell us, who paid for it and how much did it cost?
Well, it cost about $800,000 total, $400,000 of which came from the town, from the Capital Improvement Fund that a previous city council set up a few years ago. The rest came from grant money, some of which came from Land for Maine's Future, and part of that deal actually meant that this pier will stay working waterfront forever. Scarborough had to sign a deal saying that it would always be, you know, a working area instead of residential or commercial.
Okay, now there are actually two piers out there next to one another. Tell us a little bit about that.
So the old pier was built in the 70s. It was meant mostly for pedestrian traffic, and it meant that the fishermen couldn't bring their trucks out there. And for a lot of reasons, that made it really hard to load and unload their boats, which is why they had to build a new one. The old one is still accessible for pedestrians, though, and the harbor master is hoping that people will still use it, recreational fishermen, stuff like that.
Okay, and finally, for people who maybe don't know about the pier, they're going to get a special opportunity to get a look at it.
Yeah, on August 10th, around 11:30, they're going to have a ribbon-cutting ceremony down here. The council chairwoman, Judy Roy, and a few others will be saying some words, and I've been told that it's basically just going to be a way to say thank you for all the people who helped the Pier project come together, so it should be good.
Okay, Mario, thanks so much for joining us. We appreciate it, and we'll continue to follow your stories in the Forecaster.
Cool.
And other stories you will find in this week's edition of The Forecaster include Cumberland aims for 2012 dedication of Veterans Monument and drive underway to raise $50,000 for Brunswick Dog Park. Well, stay with us. News 8 This Morning is back after 2 minutes.